ceilings.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Brax, man. If y'all new, bro, and the people who's watching, bro, please do subscribe, bro. If you haven't, bro, make sure you subscribe and like the video and subscribe, bro. Click that notification bell to all, bro, so you can get every videos or every notification,
bro. Bangers over here.
Bangers of my boy Eminem, man. You know what I'm saying? Marshall Matters. This is part two, so if y'all didn't see the part one, please do. No, we're going to drop.
Yeah.
We're dropping part three today, you know what I'm saying? We're going to drop three Eminem videos just because he's the GOAT, bro. Mm-hmm. And top of that, I dropped Not Afraid, so I'm dropping that, re-dropping again. So if y'all do, stay tuned. Yeah, they keep blocking it because he's the GOAT, bro. Who don't want to block the GOAT? But yeah, they can't stop us, bro. No, back for some more Eminem,
Kamikaze,
to let y'all niggas know. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro.
This might be one of the scariest M albums. Yeah, of all time.
Scary album, bro. Like, bro, he literally was dropping every name, bro. Like, back to back to back, but music to be murdered by. I don't know what to tell you about that, bro. All right, man, enough of the talking. Let's get to the video.
Let's go.
Everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
Let them know, man.
He felt like motherfuckers looking down on him.
Yeah, bro.
They never.
They
keep falling off.
Yeah, never.
He said, "Don't fall on my faith." That's some real shit, bro.
Come on, bro. Even a hook, bro. Eminem always got that one artist got a hook, bro.
Yeah,
he's singing with the bars.
Y'all
just gotta catch those, bro.
Concentrate against the clock, I race. Got no time to waste, I'm already late. I got a marathoner's pace. Went from addict to a workaholic. Word to Dr. Dre and that first marijuana tape.
Oh
my God,
he just did a motherfucking alcoholic
pace, marathoner race. You know, when you drink alcohol, you gotta pace yourself.
Yeah.
But with a marathon, you pace yourself in a marathon.
Bro, ain't no way, bro. Shout out to my nigga Duke. Ain't no fucking way, bro.
On Bob, that was some crazy ass shit.
Bro, on Bob, bro. Ain't no way he just did that, bro.
Bro,
he used Dr. Dre, bro.
Bro, he came in with a bar.
Oh my God, bro. This nigga
a headache, bro. I already feel it coming.
I really want to do the video, y'all, but no, they gonna block it because it's M, bro. If it's not M or Drake, bro, they gonna block it.
Gotta concentrate against the clock I race. Got no time to waste, I'm already late. I got a marathoner's pace. Went from addict to a workaholic. Word to Dr. Dre and that first marijuana tape. Guess I got a chronic case. And I ain't just blowing smoke. Less is in your mama's face.
Bro, we literally just used, bro, Dr. Dre.
That first marijuana tape. First marijuana tape, talk about Dr. Dre, the chronic.
Yeah, oh my gosh, bro.
Went from an alcoholic.
If y'all know, bro, if y'all a real hip-hop fan, y'all should know what Dr. Dre chronic album is. If y'all don't know what that is, y'all not a fan of hip-hop, bro.
Right, nigga,
that's his album thumbnail, the chronic. Oh my God, yeah. This nigga here.
Marathoner's pace. Went from addict to a workaholic. Word to Dr. Dre and that first marijuana tape. Guess I got a chronic case. And I ain't just blowing smoke. Less is in your mama's face. I know this time Paul and Dre, they won't tell me what not to say. And know me and my party days have all pretty much parted ways. You swear to God, I forgot him. The God that made Not Afraid. One last time for Charlamagne. And my response is late. It's just how long it takes to hit.
Whoa!
Bro, ain't no way, bro.
Whoa!
Ain't no fucking way, bro.
Whoa!
Oh yeah, I got it, bro. It's between I Got Music to Be Murdered, but I gotta get a Kamikaze T-shirt, bro. I gotta give me a t-shirt, bro.
Oh, my God.
I gotta get this, bro. Oh, we, bro. This one, he went crazy, bro. Whoa. Oh, my God. I got Music to be Murdered by a hoodie. It's time for me to get a kamikaze t-shirt.
Bro. What the fuck he said? You gotta go back. Because I forgot what he said. But whoa. Because hold on.
Wait, I got in your mama's face. I know this time Paul and Dre, they won't tell me what not to say. And know me and my party days have all pretty much parted ways. You swear to
Paul and Dre ain't gonna tell me what not to say. Cause sometimes it will be taking it a little over the top notch.
Yeah.
And Paul Rosenberg, which is his manager, and Dr. Dre, sometimes he be like, yo, man, you going a little too crazy. You gonna need to tone it down a little bit.
But
that's why but on this. He said, Paul and Drake, I ain't listening to shit y'all got to say,
bro. I got to go crazy, I'm about bro. To go in. No, I don't care. I don't care what. I got to go crazy. I got to drop all these haters and then do them wrong, bro. Because they talking down on me, bro. So that's when he dropped Revival, they was talking down on him. Like, this ain't the M I know. Yeah. This ain't the Slim Shady I know.
Yeah.
So he went, go ahead, go crazy. And Dr. Dre say, bro, chill, bro, chill. And M like, now fuck that, man. Fuck that, bro. Give it up and go crazy, nigga. Fuck that, bro.
I'm stepping on these niggas. Yeah,
I got to, bro. No, y'all can't talk down on the GOAT, bro. Y'all better recognize who I am, nigga.
Ain't just blowing smoke. Blessings in your mama's face. I know this time Paul and Dre, they won't tell me what not to say. And know me and my party days have all pretty much parted ways. You swear to God, I forgot him. The God it made not afraid. One last time for Charlamagne. If my response is late, it's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away. These rappers are like Hunger Games. 1 minute, they're mocking Jay. Next minute.
Charlamagne, you are a fucking Eminem hater, bro.
Oh,
I don't give a fuck what nobody said. Charlamagne, you're the biggest fucking Eminem hater. Anytime Eminem dropped, he downgraded my nigga Eminem. He deserved his fucking
everybody,
bitch,
everybody do that.
But Charlamagne is the biggest one, bro. Bro, you deserve that diss, bro.
Everybody always, bro. Every time an Eminem drop and nobody dropped, they gotta listen to what he say. At least y'all listen to him, but bruh, y'all be saying anything, bro. Like, bro, Eminem's not the top five. Like, what, bro? Eminem gotta be the top five, nigga. Shit. If it's not, who's your top five?
Yeah.
You gotta put Eminem on there, bro.
But I forgot what the fuck Charlamagne at. What the fuck I forgot what he said, but it was a while back before Eminem. That's why he said, nigga. What you said didn't hit my radar, nigga, because I'm so fucking high up at the top.
I'm so far away,
I'm not
bro.
Even worried about it, but
bro, y'all niggas not I'm even late. On my level. Ain't nobody on my level, bro. I'm so far because I've been doing this shit for a while, bro.
But like, he said, sorry my response so late, bro.
Yeah, because look.
I'm not worried about what you said, but I got time today.
Yeah, I got time. Well, I got time today on this album.
Right.
So once if you hearing this shit, this is for you.
For you.
Bitch.
My response is late. It's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away. These rappers are like Hunger Games. 1 minute they're mocking Jay, next minute they get the stuff from Migos, so they copy Drake. Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away.
No, no, Em, don't do that.
Oh, shit.
These rappers
like Hunger Games, they mocking Jay. Basically saying these, because Hunger Games is about the movie that the kids get together and they gotta fight and kill each other.
Yeah.
But the last movie was called Mockingjay. But he basically saying that these motherfuckers in the rap game be mocking Jay-Z flow. That's why he's saying Mockingjay.
Hey, bro. This, I told you, Eminem been paying attention, bro.
Gosh, bro.
Eminem already be paying attention who rappers be copying, bro.
Yeah.
Like, off of The Ringer, bro. This nigga say every rapper copying Lil Wayne, bro. And that's facts, bro.
It's the facts.
It's facts, bro. If it wasn't Lil Wayne, bro, most of these rappers wouldn't have Little in that shit, bro.
Little
Pump,
everybody
Lil Baby,
got Little in
that
name,
Little bro. Everything, bro.
Eminem, Moses,
Lil Mosey, like
who
the fuck is that? The only niggas I know is so fire is Lil Baby, bro.
Literally,
like bro, look, y'all.
That's the only little motherfucker that's good.
Yeah, good. Out of everybody, it's trash, bro. Come on, bro.
Hunger Games, 1 minute they're mocking Jay, next minute they get the style from Migos, so they copy Drake. Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away, but all the hate I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I can tolerate, I'm sick and tired of waiting, I done lost my patience. I can take all of you motherfuckers on it, once you want it shady, you got it.
Man, see? Y'all brung the demon back.
Yeah, y'all brung him, but oh my God.
Y'all brung him back.
This is the Shady y'all want. Y'all got it. Y'all got it.
Y'all want
a
motherfucking Shady that's gonna be talking shit, dissing everybody? Here you go.
I know what I know what it is, bruh. M, bro, that Music Be Murdered By, oh my gosh, bro, that's what he went crazy, nah, bro.
Music Be Murdered By, he was just on some rapping shit.
He was on some different level, but good. Look, though, they want that shit, bro.
Yeah, that's what they want.
That's what they wanted, but that Music Be, oh my God, they wasn't ready for that. I didn't expect nobody was ready for how he came into Music Be Murdered By, bro.
As much as I can tolerate, I'm sick of tolerating. Now I've lost my patience, I can take all of you motherfuckers on it. Once you want it, JD, you got
with Beyonce called Walk on Water.
Oh, okay.
From Revival.
Yeah.
And people was hating on it. They didn't like the tone of the song, and Beyonce was singing on it and shit. They didn't like it. I liked it. I thought it was cool.
I don't care if Eminem have a bad song. I'm still going to say
it.
I still fuck with Eminem. Yeah. Ups and down, bro. I'm not going to say he's not a GOAT just because he made a bad song. You know what I'm saying?
Everybody makes bad songs.
Everybody not perfect, bro. Right. If Jordan not perfect, shit, LeBron not perfect, Kobe, like, bro, ain't nobody in this bitch perfect, bro. Like, come on,
you
bro.
You can't get mad from the man wanting to switch it up.
Stop amigos, they call me Drake. Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away. But all the hate, I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I can tolerate. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I done lost my patience. I can take all of you motherfuckers on it. Once you want it shady, you got it.
Don't fall on my feet. Yeah. Don't fall on my feet.
Line them up.
Taking all shots, baby. Everybody get headshots.
Headshot. Boom, boom, boom.
Somebody tell Button before I snap, he better fasten it. Or have his body back and zip the closest thing he's had to hit to smacking bitches.
Oh, and don't make me have to give it back
to Only the closest hit Button had was slapping bitches. Because Joe Button used to beat on
the female. Oh, my gosh, bro.
Oh,
he really just used Joe's button as a bar, bro. The last hit.
He only had one hit, though.
What was that? Pump it up?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
And
bro.
He was signed to.
He was signed with Eminem.
He was signed to Slim Shady Records, bro. But Joe Budden, Revival, he killed. He was talking down on Revival. After that, him haven't been fucking with him.
I know why everybody, every time Eminem, like Snoop Dogg, remember Snoop Dogg?
Yeah. Know?
But now they cool now. Yeah, they cool now. But like, damn, bro, y'all niggas need to chill, bro. Y'all better recognize this man is the GOAT, bro.
Really? Like you said, nigga, the closest thing you have was smacking
bitches, bro. That's a fucking bar, bro. Oh my God.
Somebody tell Button before I snap, he better fasten it. Or have his body back and zip the closest thing he's had to hit to smacking bitches. And don't make me have to give it back to academics. Say this shit is trash again, I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought you had me slipping at the telly. Even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thought. Lacking with it, he ain't spitting like this on his last shit. Oh, you better go back and listen, you know me better. Thinking I'll slow a let up, call it trap. Cause it's a total setup, hoping that you rappers falling at. Dre said, hold your head up. Kathy Griffin stacking him in.
This nigga M is, bro.
He said academics, bro. You talk about that you caught me slipping at the hotel. At the hotel. No. You didn't catch me slipping at the hotel. You thought you caught me.
Bruh.
That's what he said, the brain part, you know?
Yeah, the brain thought, bro. Oh my gosh, bro.
Because you thought you saw me at the hotel.
You thought you saw me, but the whole time. Gotcha, nigga.
Better thinking I'll slow a let up, call it trap. Cause it's a total setup, hoping that you rappers falling at. Dre said, hold your head up. Kathy Griffin stacking ammunition, slap the clip and cock it back on competition. This is how I shot a hit. Gabby Gifford, my attack is vicious. Jack the Ripper back in business. Tyler, create nothing. I see why you called yourself a fucking bitch. It's not just cause you lack attention,
but
because you
want to be 12. Sorry, y'all. I thought this was the dirty version, but. It's cool, he called him a faggot. Yeah, he called him a faggot.
Tyler Creator said he look up to Eminem, but he did something in the interview or something talking about him.
It's always the interview, bro. It's always the interview. They don't want to say this shit in front of Eminem face, bro. Once they go in an interview, bro, they just fold, bro.
But he has said something about him on the interview or something. That's why he coming at Tyler right now. Called him a fucking faggot. Which, he apologized in Music to be Murdered By. He apologized.
He better, nigga. Like, bro, y'all niggas better wreck. Y'all got two niggas y'all call out, and they both of them, Snoop Dogg and Tyler, bro. Y'all better apologize, bro.
Him apologized to Tyler for what he has said.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I ain't know that part, but I just know that. No, I'm like, bro, y'all just say anything when it's come to the damn interview. Oh, Eminem suck, bro. No, bro, he no. I'm like, bro, how is he suck and y'all look up to him? That don't make
that's
no
what,
sense.
That's what M was saying. He's like, Tyler Crane, how can you fucking talk about me, but you be all on my dick? I see why they call you a fucking faggot.
That's a fucking bar, bro.
Oh my god. Bro, I didn't call that.
That shit was fucking crazy. I didn't call that.
Then you know me better. Thinking I'll slow and let up, call it trap. Cause it's a total setup. Hoping that you rappers falling at. Dre said, hold your head up. Kathy Griffin stacking ammunition. Slap the clip and cock it back on competition. This is how I shot a hit. Gabby Gifford, my attack is vicious. Jack the Ripper back in business. Tyler, create nothing. I see why you called yourself a fucking bitch. It's not just cause you lack attention. It's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious. If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good as me. Get on the road. No way, bro.
You see it?
This nigga. He said, how you gonna call me out, talk shit about me, but you was worshiping D12 balls. You sacrilegious. Cause you worship ball sack, sacrilegious. This nigga is crazy, bro.
This nigga is, bro. Yeah, bro. I don't care, but this man is a writing genius, bro.
Genius, and
MGK, it's bro. Crazy how yes, he do will be in the dictionary, like, bro. Ain't no way, bro. Do, bro. He literally just do read dictionary. Like, okay, let me create a bar with this, bro. I bet you every dictionary you create a bar, bro.
But there's nobody that can do it. Bend words and like how you made words come together, like M, bro.
Bro, M is the only nigga I know is actually writing like songs and making bars in the dictionary, bro. Like, bro, what?
Yeah.
Like, no, like Shaq said, this nigga made that pencil and paper, bro. Literally, bro. You cut that nigga up, bro. That nigga made a pencil and paper, bro.
Facts.
And this nigga is really a pencil and paper. Oh, material, bro.
Kathy Griffin, stacking ammunition, slap the clip and cock it back on competition. This is how I shot a hit. Gabby Gifford, my attack is vicious. Jack the Ripper, back in business. Tyler, create nothing. I see why you called yourself a fat bitch. It's not just cause you lack attention. It's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious. If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Get all the hoodies, wetter, whatever his name is, to help you put together some words. One of the sweaters, the fans, wait for the
bro, he just did a whole hoodie sweater bar.
No, but look.
Oh my god, bro.
He said, if you want to critique me, you better go get a hoodie sweater. His name is Hood Sweatshirt something. But he signed with Tyler the Creator.
Oh.
Yeah. So he's saying if you wanna critique me, you better go get your homie for backup, cause I'm coming for y'all,
bruh.
Oh my god.
This nigga M, bruh. Like, bro, how you just put the words and bruh.
It's not just cause you lack attention, it's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious. If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Get all the hoodies, sweater, whatever his name is, to help you put together some words. More than just two letters, the fans waiting for this moment, like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever.
Oh my god, y'all let him talk his shit, man. It's over. Bro, it's like one of them ball games, bro. It's like, bro. It's all she wrote, bro. Yeah, y'all can just all you can do is just
literally,
put your head down, like, bro. It's over, bro. I give up, bro.
Literally, bro.
I know. Some people like, bro. If Eminem saying your name, I know people like, bro. I'm sad. I just got a bad.
Not for MGK though. Yeah, he was happy.
He was
popping
happy.
Champagne.
Yeah, like, bro. I got M to diss me. Like, bro. Yeah.
You happy about it, but okay.
Yeah, and your career. Now, look, guess what? You happy, right? Look, guess what? All the fans gonna come straight to you, MGK. Mm-hmm. Like, they coming. Oh, Joe Buddy? Yeah, you remember the day that M dissed you? Nick Cannon, wilding out, bro. Oh yeah, oh my god, I know they was talking shit about Nick Cannon, bro. I don't get, bro. If I was going to Nick Cannon, bro, I would say something like, "Yeah, that's why M killed you." I know he ain't gonna like that at all, nigga. Shit.
Whether whatever his name is to help you put together some words, more than just two letters. The fans waiting for this moment, like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever.
I thought you was gonna say sorry for the wait like that.
Here before you, and I'll be here after you. Make you running for you. Detractors, I'ma have to fuck pitchfork with a corkscrew. Just what the doctor ordered. Revenge is the best medicine. Increase the dose from least to most, and then tell the Grammys to go and fuck themselves.
They fit the blood. Oh my god, bro.
He said, "Mother," he telling all the people, bro. I was here before all of y'all, and I'ma be here after all of y'all.
Man, that's facts, bro.
That's facts,
that, bro. Like,
he's speaking into existence.
Like I said, bro, I said this a million times. Only nigga was before is and was Lil Wayne, Jay-Z, Nas,
Redman,
Snoop Dogg, Dr. Yeah. Dre, all of them, bro. Yeah. Literally, bro. What's 2 Chainz?
Or 2 Chainz was a rapper.
Yeah, I ain't thinking.
In the 90s.
Yeah. No, like I said, bro, ain't nobody know Birdman.
Birdman was rocking back in the 80s, 90s.
Yeah, with Hot Boys, was too. Yeah, Wayne. That's what I said, bro. Like, but everybody he named, y'all was after Lil, bro. Right, y'all was after him, bro.
Yeah.
And Wayne, nigga.
Yeah.
And Wayne, nigga. Shit.
That's what he just letting y'all know.
Let y'all niggas know I'm 50 years old. I'm out here. I'm rap, bro. I'm rapping y'all niggas, bro.
Yeah. Come on now.
Like a damn Christmas present, like you said. I'm out rapping y'all niggas like a Christmas present, nigga.
Revenge is the best medicine. Increase the dose from least to most, and then tell the Grammys to go and fuck themselves. They suck the blood from all the biggest artists like some leeches, so they nominate them, get them there, get a name to MC to show every parasite needs a host. Then give album of the year to somebody that no one's ever even heard of. All I know is I wrote every single word of everything I ever murdered. Time to separate the sheep from goats. Yeah. And I got no faith in your writers, I don't believe in ghosts. When rap needed it,
but are you talking about Drake on this one?
No, I don't think he's talking about Drake, but I feel like he's talking about Drake, though. Because he said all writers needed ghosts, but I feel like it's a little shout at Drake.
It's a little shout at Drake, you know what I'm saying?
But I feel like because he just said that he write every song he's saying.
Yeah.
But I feel like he's basically saying, I don't ghostwrite my shit. This is all me. Everything you hear, every line is all me. So at the same time, I feel like it's not a Drake diss, but
because Drake is like, bro.
Because, you know, ever he got since the me, ghost writing.
Yeah, ever since me dropped that shit. I mean,
everybody don't believe that Drake don't write shit. Please stop with that, bro.
Y'all please stop, bro.
Please stop with that. Drake writes his shit, bro.
If Drake would, bro, he can write, bro. No, he definitely did. Bro, if y'all didn't see Drake freestyle, just checking on the fire in the booth, bro.
Literally.
He literally, bro, if not that, he just dissed me, bro, back to back and charge up.
Come on, bro. But I feel like it's a diss and not a diss at the same time.
Yeah, I think it's just a little shot. He just let him know, like, look, Drake, no, you cool and wherever you get views, but look, I write my shit, bro.
Yeah.
All right.
Every single word of everything I ever murdered. Time to separate the sheep from goats. And I got no faith in your writers. I don't believe in ghosts. When rap needed it most, I was that wing in the prayer. A beacon, a hope, to be IRD in the air. Somewhere some kid is bumping this while he lip syncs in the mirror. That's who I'm doing it for. The rest I don't really even care. But you would think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary in my pocket. How I'm burying
He said, I do it for the kids who look in the mirror rapping in the mirror. Because that's what he was doing.
Yeah.
He was in the mirror rapping the mirror
dream. Everybody got that one dream that you wanted.
Yeah,
to be, bro.
Like,
that's what I'm saying, bro. Like,
he said, I was the beacon. I was the beacon, the hope in the air.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. I'm like, bro, M is the fucking GOAT, bro. Like, bro, if he came out of Trailer Park, bro, and Chase the Dream, bro, y'all can come
anybody
out of Trailer. Anybody can do it, bro. All y'all got to do is put your right mindset, bro. That's it, and that's all. And don't let nobody stop you, bro, and keep focused, bro. Yeah.
It. So I'm doing it for the rest, I don't really even care. But you would think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary in my pocket. How I'm burying these artists on a scale that turns your minus plus as various as Harley. And what's scary is you probably can compare me to your car, cause I'm just barely getting started.
And he said that y'all think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary.
Bro.
Cause MGK said all you do is in the house read the dictionary. What he says.
If not, then, bro, if he don't be in a dictionary, bro, if he actually remember all this word to word by his damn self without the dictionary, you the fucking goat. I would not remember all them damn names in my fucking head, bro.
Literally.
If you remember all that shit, bro, you gotta be a super nerd to remember all that shit, bro. And I think M was one of those, bro. Like, a super nerd just wanted to pay attention.
I think he was more of a word nerd.
Yeah, like bro, he was like, I don't care. He probably care about math.
Mm-hmm.
I think the most he care about language arts. Not like, nigga, because language arts, that's all they do is write, and read, get the tell. Bro, I bet you this nigga in history, because Kamikaze off of history, bro. Yeah. History?
Because the Kamikaze planes with the...
Yeah. Oh, yeah. My fucking God.
Japanese Kamikaze.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No way, bro.
IRD in the air. Somewhere some kid is bumping this while he lip syncs in the mirror. That's who I'm doing it for. The rest I don't really even care. But you would think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary in my pocket. How I'm burying these artists on a scale that turns your minus plus as various as Harley. And what's scary is you probably can compare me to your car, cause I'm just barely getting started.
Oh,
and
Paul's Lord Jamar, you better leave me the hell alone or I'll show you. Ain't no way he just do that little burying and then scarying oh my God, I'm barely getting started. Like I'm barely getting started. Oh my God, that means I ain't even start my car yet. Oh my, I just put my keys
in the car.
Oh, I ain't even get, man. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no fucking way.
I'm just
way,
now finna
bro.
Take off.
Shit! Bro, y'all say Eminem is not the GOAT, bro. We really saying this shit, bro, because Eminem is really the fucking GOAT, bro.
Right.
Bro, literally, bro. Like I said, our favorite two rappers, Lil Wayne and M, bro. We really do this shit. M, make one more song, please, if you watch this, bro. Make one more song with Lil Wayne, bro. The fans will go crazy, bro.
Now I'm burying these artists on a scale that turns your minus plus as various as Harley. And what's scary is you probably can compare me to your car, cause I'm just barely getting started. And far as Lord Jamar, you better leave me the hell alone, or I'll show you an Elvis clone. Walk up in this house you own, cross my pelvic bone, use your telephone, then go fetch me the remote. Put my feet up and just make myself at home. I belong here, clown, don't tell me about
I'm done, bro. No more, bro. I don't want no smoke with him no more, bro. I'm done, bro.
My head's starting to fucking hurt.
Bro, ain't no way he just went crazy like that, bro.
But who he was dissing right there,
Ain't that Lamar?
Ain't that Lord Jamar?
Yeah, that
dude been talking hella shit about
ain't
him.
No fucking way, bro.
Him saying, nigga, I come into your house and put my feet up on your couch, nigga.
Bro,
ain't no fucking way, nigga. How you gonna tell me I don't belong in the hip hop?
Oh my.
Because
God.
I'm white. And you wanna. That's the thing, too. Stop dissing Eminem with this racial shit.
That's all they do, bro. Just come in.
Benzino was trying to take that dumbass angle.
That's it, bro.
Stop trying to do that.
That's all they got something to say. If it's not Haley, it's because he white.
Yeah.
That's the only two y'all can come with him, bro. That's it and that's all. Y'all mad because a white dude who from Detroit, which is a black city, which is a black state, it really gonna come in out the trailer park with it all. No. And I'll rap anybody, any black niggas in the history, bro. Yeah. And y'all get mad? Yeah. Like, just all you do is send a dictionary.
All he got,
okay?
Talk about all he got is white fans. No.
No, he got, bro. I'm one of them. I'm up, bro. Like I said, bro. Only 40% of people gonna listen to M as a black people, bro. Mm-hmm. And most of the 60 people, it is.
Because mostly white. Black people think Eminem weird.
Yeah, weird.
He talk about killing his mom, killing his mom
and shit. Like,
that's OM, right? That's like, his older shit.
Like, who listens to that hunky? I'm like, bro, you gotta be kidding me, bro. What?
Stop. Lord Jamar,
but I swear to God, if Eminem was dead, bro, everybody said R.P. Eminem.
Right.
No, keep that same energy. Ain't no
Give
way.
Give my nigga his flowers while he's still here. Period.
Y'all better respect
him. Leave me the hell alone, or I'll show you and Elvis clone.
Oh my God, I gotta go back.
Lord Jamar, stop. That bullshit.
Probably in what's scary is you probably can compare me to your car, cause I'm just barely getting started. And far as Lord Jamar, you better leave me the hell alone, or I'll show you and Elvis clone. Walk up in this house you own, cross my pelvic bone, use your telephone, then go fetch me the remote. Put my feet up and just make myself at home. I belong here, clown. Don't tell me about the culture. I inspire the Hobsons, the Logics, the Coles, the Sean's, the Chaos, the 5'9"s and O. Brought the world 50 Cent. You did squat, piss and moan, but I'm not gonna fall.
Oh my, look, and the good thing is, if M not gonna diss you, you know his boy 50 always got his back.
That's his nigga. Ride or die.
Yeah, 50 always, bro, and the thing is, 50 is black.
Yeah.
You got Dr. Dre as
and
black.
And he recognized Eminem as the fucking goat. He said, this white boy right here ain't nobody fucking.
Look, and the thing is, if Dr. Dre got M got 50, and we ain't got, bro. Bro, come on, bro. Y'all gotta give Eminem his credit, bro.
Literally, bro. Literally.
We wouldn't be watching Power right now, nigga. Yeah,
right. If it wasn't for M discovering 50.
Or Get Rich or Die Trying, nigga. And we would never have that PlayStation 2 video game. Right. If y'all know what a 50 Cent game is on PlayStation 2, y'all should know what that is.
Y'all should know.
Y'all, 50 Cent was like, what, the only rapper got a video game?
Yeah, what? From what I can think of. Yeah.
Ain't no way, bro. Yeah.
And
then he got the music.
Yeah.
I mean, music, and he got a clothes, and he got two movies, three movies.
He got hella movies.
Oh, my God.
Now 50 just on a whole different level. He don't even need
bro, to put he's out. Like
he look, don't need to put out the music.
Yeah, that's all he wants.
He got movies. He producing.
Yep. That nigga said, all I want was one chance. I would change my whole life.
Yeah.
Ever since then, drop a couple music. All right, I'm done, bro. That's all I wanted, bro.
I don't need to do it no
and
more.
No, I just want to get money. I just want to get put. Yeah. Now this nigga is rich just like Eminem.
But, oh, come on, hold on before you play. But basically, he was telling Lord Jamar, but you can't look down on me because look who all I expire. I expire the Hobson, the Coles, the Coles, the Kendricks,
yes.
The Sean's. I'm the one that bought y'all Royce the 5'9 and 50 Cent.
Yeah.
Like, come on now.
Bro, come on, bro. And that's all the culture right there, right. Bro. That's black, bro.
Literally.
Pure black, bro. The skin doesn't matter, bro. Y'all just mad because he white. He just out rapping all these black niggas, bro.
Stop doing that.
Y'all get mad, bro.
Up at home, I belong here. Clown, don't tell me about the culture. I inspire the Hobsons, the Logics, the Coles, the Sean's, the Chaos, the 5'9"s and O. Brought the world 50 Cent. You did squat, piss and moan, but I'm not gonna fall. Bitch.
Yeah.
Bro, if y'all like this video, bro, like the video, y'all enjoy of Eminem being a hip hop gang, bro. I better get at least 20 some likes.
Can we get 25 likes, man?
25 likes, bro. If y'all really enjoy Eminem being a hip hop gang. If y'all love Eminem being a hip-hop gang, bro, leave a like, bro. Because me, I love seeing Eminem coming in a black man. Like, it's a black man sport, bro. A whole black man sport.
Really?
Literally. I mean, hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? It's like, No, that's what most of niggas, that's what most of black people are. We known for rapping. Yeah. You know, it's not too many white people be rapping it, because white people be like doing country and shit like that. You know what I'm saying?
Singing.
But it's like, not too many white
rappers out there, bro.
Eminem is the only nigga I know, and y'all be hating, bro. In the world, bro. Like, bro, he can sit down, bro.
I gotta add that again.
Bruh, like the video, like I said, y'all. Like the video. Y'all enjoy the Eminem, bruh.
This is another banger, bruh.
We just doing this because we love Eminem, bro. Yeah. I'm gonna give me a kamikaze t-shirt, bro. I gotta give me a kamikaze
lyrics t-shirt, the penmanship, the quadruples, the double entendres.
Bruh, his
shit's crazy, bruh.
He got the light, bro. I don't know, bruh. Ain't nobody doing what M does, bruh. Like the video and subscribe. Y'all new, bro. Please do and subscribe, bro. This is a banger, bro. We just want to talk, bro. If y'all make it this far, bro, just know.
Hey, y'all some real fans.
Y'all some real Eminem fan. If y'all let us hear what we got to say about him, bro.
Yeah.
It's your boy Brax 48, man. Terrell Z, bro. We is out, bro. Wow.